Okay, boys, today's hair cutting day. I know you've said you want your hair spiky like Zane, but do you know how many chemicals Zane's mom must put in his hair to make it that way? And to get that style, we'd have to go to a salon, which is full of toxic chemicals. Do you know how many parabens, synthetic fragrances, and other toxic chemicals are in just one salon? Plus, you guys know I only know how to give one kind of haircut. Who's ready?